Hello, we are in Covington, Louisiana, alongside Karen Waldrip's friends, family, and supporters cheering her on. And we've also got a special guest here with us tonight.
I'm Lieutenant Governor Billy Nungess.
All right, our very own Elizabeth Kuebel made her national TV debut on The Voice tonight. She was at a fan party on the North Shore for The Voice contestant Karen Waldrip. Karen sang Stay by Sugar Land and now needs your help to stay in the competition.